Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mary, and as always, I am very passionate about agriculture. So today, yes, Mimi by the way nafunganga vitamba. I wonder how I look like naitu kitamba. Anyway, that is not the point. I am here preparing some potatoes for supper. We shall be cooking mukimo. Mukimo is my favorite dish. And yes, mukimo, sweet potatoes, some arrowroots, noe, who knows noe, the big beans. Yes, that is what I am going to cook for supper today. And today I want us to do something a little different from what we are usually used to doing. So mostly we post something related to agriculture, things related to what we are doing on the farm. But today we can switch things a little bit. So guys, in as much as we grow these things, we also eat them. So this is parsley behind me and some managus. As you already know at this point, you should be knowing that I'm so much in love with managus. So there are different kinds of managus. This is one that has been developed or modified by the agriculture sector. Agriculture. If you go to the agrovet ama ukienda hata kwa seed company utawaambia wakuuzia ya agriculture, this is how it looks like. And nimeona it is not affected more by birds. Birds inapenda kukula hizi zingine zenye bushes. Anyway, that was not point the point here today. So today I want us to switch things a little bit and talk about food. I have a friend, by the way guys, and she's doing a very good job actually making cakes. Her name is Nimol. She's doing different bakery videos, and they are very cute, by the way. Straight to the point and very short. Something that you can try out in your kitchen. Something fun for you and your kids. Something fun for your breakfast. Anything just fun. So if you want to, if you like cooking, if you like my videos too, I also love what she does. You can just check her out. I leave the link on her channel on my description below. Cupcakes, and you have a video to show you exactly that in just 5 or 4 minutes. Guys, please go to her channel, check her out, say hello, tell her Mary sent you here, and make sure you subscribe. Lakini msisahau pia kusubscribe huku, sawa? Kama hauja subscribe, please guys. She's also a strawberry farmer, and you know what guys, tulienda mahali pamoja kusoma the strawberry farming, so you can also compare what I am doing on my farm about strawberries and what she's doing about her farm on strawberries. So if you like strawberries, you can also go and check her out. So Limuru ni kwa baridi, as you all know. So don't mind my kofia, my hood, and my kitambaa. Nimetoka shambani. I've been working today. Tukua tuna prepare some spring onions for the market kesho. And we are done. And I'm super tired. Yani nimechoka yangu yote. Guys, by the way, this is not just my channel. It is our channel. And it should be so much about you as much as it is about me. So if there is anything yenye unafikiria, can we start doing this? How can this crop grow? How does it go? Inaendanga aje? Inalimwa aje? Unaanza wapi? If you have such a crop yenye unaweza penda mimi Mary nianze, I'm at your service. Niambia hapo kwa comment below, and I'll be posting something about it. We shall walk in this journey together. Like, we shall be walking in everything together with you guys. Sindio. And again, if you have something that you want people to know about farming, me included, you can also comment below. Let this be an interactive session whereby we talk about the things that we are experiencing as farmers and the things that are helping us as farmers. Pia challenges zenye umepitia, and you would like to share them with somebody. Usaidie mtu pia yeye asipitie hapo, like what you're doing to gain more profits, productivity at your farm. Share below. Sawa. Na msisahau the one thing, subscribe. It is raining, so I've got to go. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.